I don't know why it's taking me this damn long to start recording in the first place. I should have been recording this entire damn set. We got a Tsubaki player. I don't actually know if this matchup is in Tsubaki's favor. Like, I know it used to be bad for her, but that was back when she was, like, the worst character in the game. So I don't know if that's changed now. I know it's bad for me because she can just do, oh my god. She can just do that all day. Like, just peace out. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. I hit the wrong buttons. I hit A and B. I tried to barrier it. Oh my god. Tried to instant block it. I can't. See, I need to stop. The one thing I need to do the most. No spark bolt. Yeah. Really? That's not. I didn't. What? Oh, fuck me. Fuck that. You stay in the corner. I deserve that. Ooh, you know I tech that one. You know I tech that one. Oh my god, what am I doing? Yo, I don't know what I'm doing. I can't block. I mean, that shit's impossible to block anyway. The low and the high both look exactly the fucking same. What are you supposed to do? Damn your magnetism! I'm so focused right now, like, I'm not even gonna commentate. Oh my god, shit! Fuck, that worked. We're not close enough to the corner. Ha! Totally called you out, bitch. Yeah, that... Oh my god, that was... I mean, it wouldn't have worked anyway, because she jumped. But that was supposed to be a 360. And my execution just sucks. Come here. Fuck, don't come here. I got punished! There is landing recovery?! Really? You know how much it bothers me that that is not punishable? Fucking magnetism, you son of a bitch. Oh, I tried to instant block, didn't work. Oh, both hits her. Who knew? Serious? Cannot believe that's not punishable. Oh my god. I cannot believe how much of her shit is unpunishable. Do you know how mad it makes me? Like, things that should be punishable, but they're not. Everything she has, it should be punishable. That's my opinion. Got you. Didn't get you. Fuck that. What am I doing? What am I doing? I put this bitch out of the corner. Son of a fuck slut! That was... Ooh! That was a 360 that would've worked. That's what that was. Brought it right to me. Brought it right to me. Started to hit 4D or 5D. Oh, fuck. My fault. I mashed. I mashed like a scrub. What? Okay, that I just don't even understand. That I don't understand either, but alright. Yo, oh my god, I was in the corner. Yo, online, you done fucked me right there. Online done fucked me right there. This isn't gonna kill. Oh, you slut! Oh, I didn't deserve that win. Oh, I didn't deserve that win at all. That was some fraudulence. Oh, that was some... See, the thing that I need to do with Tager, number one, if I do get that completely accidental, oh shit, what the fuck have I done, overdrive, I need to do 720. Like, immediately, I need to go into 720. But instead, I go for throw, and obviously, no, this person could detect that, but they obviously got into the same bullshit. What the hell just happened? Oh my god, scramble. Fuck, I just got thrown. I hate this person. That's what just happened right there, and I don't blame them at all. That was some fraudulence. Wow. Shoutouts to my tagger. Holy crap. Yeah, I mean, that's my biggest problem, is I just do that, and I'm like, oh shit. That was not supposed to happen. Mash on throw. And, as we can see, it worked there. But it shouldn't have, because it wasn't a throw counter. If I had done 720, then there ain't shit they can do about it. Like, you mine. You in my house. Yeah, that's punishable, but I can't get magnetism off it, because, oh shit. You slut! That was not what that was supposed to be! I don't know why, like, it makes absolutely no sense. I'm gonna stop being distracted by it. Am I pressing buttons? What? I'm a fraud! God damn it, my tagger sucks. Fuck, that was smart. Ooh, I teched that late. I know I teched that late. If that had been a purple grab, I would have teched it. Shit! Oh, fuck me. I didn't even get magnetism on that shit! Oh, fuck. I tried to bury her, and I guess a normal came out. Fuck. Yo, that was... Gadget finger, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. Nope. That was supposed to be a 360A, and I think it would have hit. Oh, shit. Shit! I'm losing these scrambles. You know, overheads! That's what I need to be doing. I need to use this overhead. What am I doing? Every single time, I swear to God, every single time I've had 100 meter and done gadget finger against this dude, I have immediately done magnet seg wheel. Mix up! Ooh, yes. Oh no! Oh dear Jesus Christ, I just tried to burst and I don't even have like 15% of my burst right now. This sucks. Fuck, bad idea. Yeah, I definitely could have been punished for that. That's right, knock that shit off. Ooh, we tried to instant block that and we got our asses kicked for it. I mean, all this damage for, oh my god, what's... Shit. All this damage because my scrubby ass can't fucking instant block. All this damage because my scrubby ass can't instant block. I might be dead, actually. With that shit, with that added onto it, I might be. Oh, I should have baited that. Why didn't I bait that? I thought I could kill the projectile. I know that's projectile invulnerable, but I thought for sure, like, the moment I saw movement, I didn't think they could cancel that fast, so I was thinking I was gonna blow it up before the move came out. Oh, I don't know anything about Tsubaki. I actually got blown up earlier because this person obviously knows their move's properties. Shout outs to them for knowing their character better than I know any of mine. But that little... Her distortion that sends out all those little arrows. Apparently, I don't know if it's invincible or just projectile invincible, but it's definitely projectile invincible because I saw it and I was like, yo, I have spark bolt, that's free. You're coming to Tager. And then the spark bolt just flew straight through her and I was very, very sad. I need to have better defense. I press too many buttons. I can get away with it with Azrael because Azrael's a silly-ass character. Tager is not. I cannot get away with pushing buttons on Wake Up with Tager. Well, the problem is this initial fucking chase down this shit. You did it, Reach! Shout out to that 5A Punish, you bitch! Nice, I deserve that. Totally was not expecting that to hit, and now I'm getting my ass kicked for it. Jesus Christ, I'm free. What the shit? Yo, no. No, that did not just fucking whiff. Aw, oh, shit, I wanted to jump up and 360 them. Tech that way late. I'm dead. I'm not bursting. I'm stupid to burst right now. Fuck. I don't know how to deal with Tsubaki because Tager cannot catch her, so she gets all the meter in the world, and when she has that fucking meter, she destroy- what? I don't know how the hell I got hit high, because I was blocking high. Yo, did this bitch just air? I mean, not air. Oh, I'm not getting there. Oh, I didn't even fucking... I thought I might have counter hit her. Nope. Your character's not good enough to do that, bro. Shh. Yo, I hit that right when she grabbed me! Alright, bro. Fuck off. Now we getting angry. Now the anger comes in. I have to burst, obviously, but... I have no idea what that was. Yo, what the... How did I just get a quarter circle back? I was holding forward the entire time. I'm walking forward the entire time. And then I try to 5D, and I get a quarter circle back? I didn't do any backwards motions. Oh, this is depressing. Seriously, I don't know how to fight. Like, I don't even know why I'm bothering trying to, like, actually learn this matchup. Like, this dude's a good player. This dude knows how the fuck to play the matchup. You lame the shit out of Tager, you just get as much meter as you fucking want, and then you run away. They're playing the matchup right. This is why I play Azrael. I mean, this is why I picked up Azrael in the first place, so I wouldn't have to deal with this stupid shit. But for some reason, my brain is saying, fuck this. I need to fight this motherfucker. I mean, right now, this dude's, like, maybe, like, 6-3 on me, something like that. I'm not sure exactly what it is. They need to keep an overall score. Why don't they keep an overall score? That'd be, well, because they kick you out of the fucking lobby every single time. Dicks. That was not a backdash. Cool. Oh, shit. I deserve that. Stupid of me. I'm getting impatient. I cannot believe... Like, was that it? Like, that was like a jumping light that she just confirmed with a dash in. I suck. I really need to figure out his stuff. Yo, thank you. That was a spark bolt that would have hit, but apparently we can... Oh god, lag out of nowhere. y'all, I'm free. I'm so free. My tagger is so free. I have no reads on anybody anymore. I shouldn't have hit 5C. Like, there's too much. Like, I'm seeing it now every single time I land from that move. I can tell how much fucking recovery's in there. My bad. Like, every single time. Really? I need better combos. Like, I'm not even having fun right. Well, I am having fun. But really, the amount of fun that I could be having with Asriel against this quality player is significantly higher than what I'd be with Tager. But I don't want to switch now. Like, this person has called me out. This person hasn't really called me out. They haven't said anything. They haven't sent any messages. We've just been playing and hopefully having a good time. But this motherfucker has called me out by beating me. You all beat a character of mine. I beat your characters. Oh, is this person done? Yay! Jesus. Losing my mind over here. I'm gonna be here for like the rest of the year. Like just me and this dude. I'm gonna ignore work. I'm gonna ignore like family, friends, tournaments. I'm gonna ignore everything. And just play this dude in a first of 5,000 set with my honor and pride on the damn line. Fuck. Oh, super jump! I'm coming. Fuck, I'm not gonna. Oh god, oh god, oh god. That's what I need to do more of. Oh fuck. Oh god, I'm free! Wow. That's nasty. That doesn't even. It's not gonna hit. Bitch, fuck you. Fuck! Oh, oh, oh. I'm scared. I'm scared! God damn it. Shouldn't be able to cancel on whiff! Yay! Fuck! I could've punished that. I could've punished that. Ooh, shout outs to that. Oh, fuck! Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, I thought that came out early. Ooh. Shit. Fuck you! Fuck you again! Oh, my God, fuck me. Stop mashing. Stop fucking mashing. Oh. Oh, they're gonna. Oh, fuck your resets. This is not going well. Yeah, no perfect. I win. Oh my god, why does that knock away so damn far? I deserve that. I'll sit there like, yo, they haven't DP'd in a while. They're probably gonna DP here. How in the shit? Somebody please explain the scientific method utilized to determine that that was not a goddamn counter hit. That was some nonsense. I'm gonna take it. Somebody please tell me of the scientific method utilized. Stupid magnetism? Oh my god, that was a backdash, and that would have gotten away from the stupid throw, but no, we don't want a backdash. Bad, 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 bad. Yo, I cannot instant block anything. shit. That tracks? Yo, like, how scrubby do they think Tsubaki players are? Sure thing. Block the first hit low and suddenly I'm gonna change my block? Yeah, okay. I cannot get it, like, you heard me mashing the stick there, right? How am I not getting a backdash when I'm literally sitting there mashing the stick? Oh, this game, man. Like, I need to play this in an optimal scenario, in an optimal environment. I need to play this person where I am not getting screwed over by online, where they are not potentially getting screwed over by online. Something, anything. I finally found myself a good goddamn player. And shit like that happens. This poor Ragnar Lionheart dude been sitting by himself like the entire time I've been playing this set. I'm pretty sure he's just been chilling there by himself. Oh, this is stressful. This is stressful is what this shit is. I'm so gonna die for this. Yeah, I didn't die. How is that safe? Like, really? Why is that shit... Oh my god, fucking overheads. Why is that safe? It's a half-screen slide. Anything that can travel half the screen should not be safe. This is coming from an Asriel player that has shit that allows me to travel half the screen and is safe. Why is that safe? My fault. I mean, seriously, those are literally... Oh my god, damn it, I wasted it! Yo, buff his... Losing my shit! How is that all in range? How am I not teching? I'm mashing this button hella fucking hard! Ooh, if that had landed! No, it still wouldn't have mattered. The timer doesn't stop. Because that doesn't combo. I can't do... Fuck you! Extend your arm a little bit more, you cunt! His leg went straight through her. I hate this character. We're back there. You motherfucker, extend your arms a little bit more, you stubby little bitch! Doesn't combo, stop it. Corsairs wins. Why the fuck wouldn't it? Why wouldn't one of Tager's tools do something fucking useful? Not even combo in the motherfucker. I instant block it and I still Tager. You suck. Seriously, you suck. Oh my god, I instant block it and I still can't punish it. This is ridiculous. Shit, yeah, I'm fucked. Damn, 3k damage. Oh my god, 4k damage almost. Shit. What's the point of having a backdash if people can just keep mashing and it's gonna beat it anyway if you make them whiff something? Every time. Yeah. Oh fuck, that was a bad, yeah, terrible 5D on my part. I shouldn't have done that. There's no reason for that. Oh my god! I'm dead. Oh, no. Those are indistinguishable! Why don't you distinguish them from each other? Ugh! I tried to do... I don't know what stopped me. That was my first thought. Was, yo, this person's gonna jump after this Magnatech wheel. Guarantee it. 360C. And so I jumped. And they jumped. And I didn't do anything. Like, that was entirely my fault. That loss is on me. Alright, well, we got time for one more game. Well, one more game to record. I'm gonna stick around probably forever. Forever and ever. So salty. All the salt is just being absorbed into my bloodstream. I'ma walk out and just the steps I take outside is gonna leave enough salt around the area to kill every single slug in like a 10-mile radius. Why am I playing this character again? Like, I am having fun. This is a challenge. This is a good player. But why does Tigger suck so much? Oh my god. 5C started before her 5C and it still can't beat it. Can't have a good aerial hitbox. Can't chain together with things. Yo, shoutouts to me and my amazing fucking punishes. Shoutouts to me and my amazing fucking footsies. Yo, what? I held up forward for a good, like, half se- oh my god. I don't know why. I don't understand. I don't know. Whatever. Explain that to me. That was bullshit. Oh, that's some fucking nonsense. And that doesn't even punish it. Of course she can 5A anti-air me. Why wouldn't she? Oh, and of course my 5A will just go straight through her damn body. Why the hell wouldn't it? Wouldn't have hit anyway, but still, shout out to my execution. Are you for fucking real right now? Would have hit too. Oh my god, what am I doing? What am I doing? Seriously, why do I keep doing that? We've established that shit doesn't work. Yeah, I don't know why I just did that. That was way too far away. I need better combos! Okay, I was gonna say, like, if I'm stuck there, fuck, of course that beats it.